No one remembers why the wars were fought. Most who would know have already died off. All of the planetary races were endangered. Before the mass extinction and the collective war, there was a treaty, an agreement between races. They were to live separately in peace on a planet forged from the destroyed remnants of their homes. This peace lasted thousands of years. They had all built new homes and lives in their separate borders. Then came the calamity. The planet broke apart. Now you must violate the treaty and cross forbidden borders to return to your family. You need to return home, no matter what.
Thank you.